on YouTube, Premier Z. Welcome back to More Than a Walk. This is episode 16. You haven't missed much. It's just walking down this cave where I killed the dragon. You come from down there. After you beat the dragon, he looks to your right. There's actually a hidden chest. If you don't turn around, you won't see it. Use them lightning arrows. It's right there. Got a feeling I'm coming to the end of the game soon. Oh. What did he just do to that thing? Now you're dead. Let's finish him. Well, that's me. Why don't we grab him in a corner? Whoa, okay. That's in that. I'm not. What's that do? myself up there, though. Fire away, let's just go through it first then. I'll go for that. Oh, I got him back for something. Now I'll get in there. There's a weird way in there. Or was there another way? Alright, so let's fight and see what I find. Oh, yeah, I got it. I know what I gotta do. Whoa. Now you're dead. What the? I'm getting all type of fucking new monsters now. Perfect. More fun. Whoa, that is... Okay. Let's take this bit out of us. That guy is powerful. Right, I've got to figure this thing out. He is fast. Oh my God. Not much fighting room to move around. Oh, dead first. Armed. I was about to blew my power up. What the f- Okay. Leave Garth. matter how much I hit them, they just keep throwing it. One dead. Two dead. To me, you now, boy. Dodged that. I actually dodged that. One dead. What? I'll get past this watch. I will do it. This guy, okay, give me a sec guys, be patient, I'll get past it, don't worry. Shots just caught me by surprise. I haven't played a God of War for a few days. Okay, death straight away. It's annoying me now. No matter how much you hit those ones with spears, they keep fucking throwing spears at you. If they don't try and block, they just accept that they're dying and they're gonna get killed no matter what. I'm just dodging, I'm trying to... You're back. no matter what I do, it... Alright. Finally! Just wanna wait a little bit, but...
Oh. Look! There's a bridge over there! How do we get to it?
We'll get past the bloody thing. Right, let's figure out this one. Any more hidden health boxes?
Another one here.
This one's called Emir. Mother tried to tell me this one, but I think I was too young. Are giants coming out of his armpits? I think that might be Odin stabbing.
Sorry about that, I had to quickly save it because I didn't want to forget to save it and have to do it all over again. Damn, that thing was difficult. I want one. Oh, okay, let's make sure I'm ready for it. Okay. Pick up there quick. You guys normally just walk. Don't have to do that other boss again, please. No, I didn't. Good. Let's try and find those seals. It just needs recharging his health every time. Right, let's kill me by two first. One dead. Fucking nightmares are annoying. Come to him now. Ah, you. Now you're dead. Fucker. But there's any more seals around. I need to I can't. Pass me somewhere there. Oh shit, now he give me a heart attack. Oh, you little bastard. Fuck you now. That has never happened on this game. You little fucker. Get down here, you're in fire. Now you're getting ripped apart for scaring me like that. Pause that second, just gotta gather my breathing a minute. That thing made me jump, I'm not used to that happening. That's never actually happened in this game yet. I played Dark Souls, but I've seen clips of Dark Souls with Pink Curia at a bloody chest. Oh, they got that from that game, didn't they? Bloody hell, what a heart attack. Well, because I can drop down there. Alright, I've got one more seal to find.
Atreus, to me.
I'm not going anywhere until I find it.
We must be near the top.
Okay, where's this third seal? It's got to be in there somewhere. Oh, I see it. Right, no more creepy crawlies or anything in this fucking chest that's gonna kill me. Oh. What do I get? Oh, another apple. One, my health went up. I don't actually need health yet, so I'm gonna just leave it there.
Look, the summit. We're so close now.
Your quiver.
Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.
Stop.
What bonus is gonna do? Not great. What's that do? Ooh. I switch stances but force and momentum. Okay. I'll go first. Yeah. And that.
Slow your draw. Pain we endure. Faulty weaponry we do not. This will do for now. Good?
Good.
Go. Steady, boy. Mind your footing.
You see, he's trying to become a good dad. More health I don't actually need. Well, that is a drop and a half. Hello. Whoa, okay, I can't move. I could not move. No matter what I did, I couldn't block or move. Okay. This time they're bloody dying. Not me. Oh mate, this bit is hard to fight on, there's literally no moving space. I killed a few of them at the time. I thought it hit me. Okay. You little bastard! Where have these guys come from? There's literally no move around on this bit. This is ridiculous, this bit, man. What the hell? It's got like an ice shield, what the hell is that? Bastards.
You did it. Well, it was mostly you.
Sounds like the two brothers arguing. I'm pretty sure from what I know about Boulder and his mother, and their mother and daughter, Oh, there.
You hear those voices too, right?
Yes. Be silent.
Sounds like the same man who came to our house.
Boulder, I thought so.
We've got company this time. It must be important for the sons of Thor deign to grace me with their presence. Tell me, you two still tripping over yourselves to impress Daddy?
The tattooed man. Tracks show he now travels with a child. Where would they go next?
Why would I know that?
You're the smartest man alive, aren't you?
Smarter than all the dead ones, too.
You help me, I help you. Tell me where they are, and I'll talk to Odin.
Your father won't let me go, Baldur, and he won't let you kill me. You have nothing to offer me, so take your questions, take your threats, take these two worthless wankers, and piss off!
When no one's looking, we'll be back for your other eye.
Don't you forget.
We really are, aren't we?
I knew Boulder was going to come back into it. I guessed it'd be Boulder because I swear the clip I saw was on a mountain. Like, look what we've got here. Alright, give me a sec, I gotta just go to the toilet. I'm back. So I thought it might have been, I had an inkling that it would be Boulder, but I was kind of hoping it would be the two like Dwarf Brothers arguing or something.
Ah, the very topic of conversation. A tattooed man traveling with a child.
We check their path, make sure we're alone.
But we just saw them leave.
Do as I say.
He doesn't know what you are.
I would keep it that way. Who are you?
Me? I'm the greatest ambassador to the gods, the giants, and all the creatures of the Nine Realms. I know every corner of these lands, every language spoken, every war waged, every deal struck. They call me Mimir, smartest man alive.
And I have the answer. Nah, that's me. Every jokes. Question.
Why does the son of Odin hunt us?
Okay, there are a few gaps in my knowledge. But Odin's had me imprisoned here for 109 winters. I'm a clever lad. I can piece it together. Promise. Given time.
Nobody there, just like I said.
The boy's mother is dead. She wished her.
She wanted us to spread her ashes on the highest peak in all the realms.
Oh, then you've come to the wrong place, little brother. The highest peak in all the realms is not here in Midgard. It's in Jotunheim, realm of the giants.
No!
That could not be what she meant.
Take a look. This is the last known bridge to Jotunheim in all the realms. See that mountain? Looks like a giant's finger scraping the sky. That's the highest peak in all the realms. No here.
Can't we just take that bridge? We have a Bifrost.
When the giants destroyed all other bridges to their realm, they locked this one up with a secret rune. If it still exists, only a giant would know it.
And all of them left Midgard a long time ago.
True. But today, the winds of fate have kicked up a strange vortex of coincidence. Fact is, there's only one person alive who can get you where you need to go. And luckily for you, my schedule's wide open.
We're going to Jotunheim, right?
It's your best and only move from a tactical standpoint. It's the one place the man who cannot be killed won't follow you.
What do we do?
Yes!
First, you need to cut off my head.
Wait, what?
Odin made sure that no weapon, not even Thor's hammer, could free my body from these bonds. But fortunately, you don't need my body. The trick is, we need to find someone who can reanimate my head using the old magic.
Old magic? There's a witch of the woods. She knows the old ways.
And she'll help. She might do. Worth a try.
But if she fails, he will be dead.
He tortures me, you know. Every day, brother. Odin himself sees to it personally, and believe me, there is no end to his creativity. Every single day. This isn't living.
Very well.
Oh, I can't watch this.
I'm gonna watch.
Brother, in case you can't resurrect me, there's something you need to know. Boy, the longer you wait to tell him his true nature, the more damage you do. He will resent you, and you may lose him forever.
There is much about me I would not have him know.
So you value your privacy more than your son?
I'm going to cut off your head now.
Oh, I didn't get to watch. Boulder can't be killed then, okay. Another witch made him out of my way.
We're going to Yona. We're going to find the long lost realm of the giants.
Frost giants.
That's inconvenient.
Yeah, that's just what I was going to say.
No. I guess I can get an chest end down there. Oh, one of your brothers are working the hammers.
Do you remember the way to the witch's house?
Yes. The woods with the blood red leaves. South of the lake. I know just where to go. Hope she made it back from Alfheim and can bring Lemire back. He seemed nice. Before you cut off his head.
Oh, it's a portal. Ah, oh, I got ya. A box shop.
Look at this place. This must be a branch of the World Tree.
Boy, stay on the path.
Right, right, I know. I can't believe it was Baldur that came to our house. The Aesir though. Baldur. And you fought him, and won!
Yes.
One of Odin's sons, Thor's brother. And now he's hunting us with his nephews. Why is this happening?
If we can raise the head, you can ask him.
Okay. You know, it's silly, but I secretly hope we find a giant somewhere in that mountain. I guess they really did leave Midgard, except for the serpent. He may be the last of his kind. Are you the last of your kind too? Is that why you don't like to talk about
my kind?
I mean, your family. Before mother, where you came from. Mother, father?
Now is not the time for that.
Yes, sir. Whoa.
Fucking break! Don't hear me screeching at you whenever you're twiddling your short fingers.
Leave him, boy.
No, crap. Well, you already soiled my solitude, so you may as well join me.
You're not hungry.
Good. It's not what I was offering.
Saw your brother again.
Congratulations. And I'm sure you'll let him go and Roger my axe good and plenty again. Hmm? Let's see the damage. Little canker throat wouldn't know proper weight and balance if it were dangling off his chut. Hmm. You eating well enough?
I guess.
Good. All better. Now what the fuck else you want, huh? Times he gets so wrapped up in his work, Sentry hasn't the sense to sit beside. Yet if he does remember, good luck getting him to put it on me. Guess I got all the stomach in the family. Along with the smarts.
You miss him.
What, that spit fister? What do you know?
I just mean
hey, do you mind? Trying to concentrate here, already on a break from my break.
I don't need to hurry. No, it's just wearing it.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
Yeah, so you keep saying, is that part of the story mode, or is it something I have to find myself? on here.
Do you remember the way back to the Witch from here?
That way, behind the big statue of Thor. So, Brock and Sindri made Mom the axe just to help her survive?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. She found purpose in protecting the weak.
So, she'd help out the elves?
No.
Am I going that way, or am I going the wrong way? I'm going the wrong way, aren't I? Hang on, I might be some over here, but let's have a look. Guess not. Oh, hang on, what's this here? Have I just found? Let's have a look. Isle of Death. Well, that doesn't sound good.
Hey, look. A torch.
A torch is built with wood. That is a brazier.
A brazier. Hmm. Looks like there's something written on it. Want me to read it?
Well, it's half. Whoa! Well, that was cool. That's new. Oh, I can use it against them. Oh, cool. Okay, you're dead.
I think I'm getting better at this.
Well fought, you two.
What is that?
A spirit.
It's talking to us.
And it hears you as well. Be shy now.
You're dead?
You're very perceptive and reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sather and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them. Most are able to move on from this realm. But we, lucky few, are stuck here in Midgard until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, Spirit.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
Oh, it's stronger. Thank you. So it pays to explore this a little bit then. Oh, it's a way down that way somewhere. And the water lowers. Okay. I have to remember that.
So, I guess we should keep an eye out for other spirits.
What did I say about distractions?
But it sounds like they needed help.
They are spirits, boy. Dead things. They have no needs. Only wants.
It feels wrong to ignore them.
You will get over these feelings.
Mom would have wanted to help them.
What was that, boy?
Nothing.
I thought as much.
What a point, though. It's a little bit exploring. Well, that's the way I've got to go.
I wish we could have gone on a trip like this with Mother. She could fight.
I think.
Didn't she?
Yes. She fought. Beautifully.
Oh, man, I was panicking now because I wasn't breathing.
You want to beach here?
Yeah. I want to fight these guys. And oh, okay. Oh, okay. So it definitely pays to explore this little lake then.
Hey, it's another brazier.
I suppose you wish to light it.
Can I?
I see improvement. Boy.
Yes, sir. Kvekia.
Why is he watching me? Hello, boys.
Another spirit.
Yes, another spirit.
Hello.
I can't remember the last time I saw something walk these islands. Dead or corrupted.
What do you mean?
A desolation, child. Flakes this land, growing more severe with each passing winter.
Do you know its cause?
Not for certain, but I suspect the appearance of the world serpent, along with the great flood that followed. Many were drowned, myself among them. The dead began to walk not long after.
Do you need anything from us?
Boy, I only wish to speak to someone again. A wish you have just granted. Thank you.
Oh. Why is he watching me? Oh, hang on. Piss off, Odin. Yay, my health's gone up. What's got up here? What's up here?
Contains the travel room. Should we go?
Can I read the language of Muslim? I guess so. Huh. Okay. I think I know where that is. I don't need a house, I live up there. Right, okay, why are you watching me, World Serpent? I don't understand. You're not trying to eat me, are you?
I tell you about offering help.
Don't.
Correct.
But can't we
this
just...
This is not a debate. You must learn focus. Our journey need be your only concern.
But what if they can help us? That one seemed to know a little about the lake.
And how does that help us with our goal?
We won't know unless we ask.
I believe I know where that is. I'm not quite sure. I could be wrong.
No. Know any good stories to pass the time?
What kind of story?
I don't know. Mother always had stories. Weren't you told any when you were a boy?
Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus.
Yes, sir.
I could be wrong. I could also be right.
Scare up that alchemist, what needed finding?
No, that's the portal thing. Okay, so that's not the way. Not yet. Just want to do something. Ah.
I told you. We should come back with the cipher.
Oh, okay. I was wrong then. Okay, forget it. That's it for today's episode, guys. I hope you like what I've done so far, and I hope it helps for you when you do play, if you play the game, or when you do play it. We'll see you next one. Peace out.